Your company has invested nearly 3.5 lakh crores towards creating a state-of-the-art digital infrastructure across India with largest optical fiber footprint. And recently, we have divested about 1.25 lakh crores of hard infrastructure into separate infrastructure investment trusts, or INVITs, to better monetize and unlock value from these assets. Through these investments, we have created world-class, legacy-free, future-proof assets, all of which are fixed mobile converged. The core and the aggregation layers of our converged network are already 5G ready today. And because of our early adoption of ongoing enhancements to LTE technology, our wireless network is already 4G plus, and we can upgrade this to 5G at minimum incremental cost. Thanks to Jio's converged network architecture, we can offer even faster fixed broadband to homes and business establishments today. Unlike other industry players, your company has had the foresight to pre-invest in network assets. For this reason, I can report to you today that the investment cycle of Jio is now complete. Only marginal investments in access are now required to grow capacity to meet the growing demand. This gives us tremendous operating leverage and superior returns on our investment for years to come.